Hello, today is February 6, 2015, giving you a puppy update on their week four. First things first, you must notice that the puppies do not have their whelping box where they were at. The puppies are now upgraded to a new bed. There it is. That bed is actually Rockles and Darcy's. The puppies are now using it. What I did is put a rug underneath this whole section here and put the puppy pads on top and the bed with their toys and crate them in here. And Darcy, I let Darcy in every, actually she goes in because she's able to open it and go in. By herself, but I make sure she goes in there every hour and a half or between hour and a half and 2 hour or 2.5 hours to go nurse the puppies. She is still nursing even at week four, but the puppies love it where they're at. They are very nestled in. They just finished nursing and now they're resting, except for this one here. She's always very active. This one here. But as you can see, the puppies are being very well trained on making sure they get broken into using the puppy pads. I didn't pick them up yet because I wanted to record it. As you can see, the puppies do go on their puppy pads all the time. They do not go at all in their bed, which is a great thing. And what I did is kind of make them like a little puppy apartment where they have no choice but to come out of the bed and use the puppy pads to use the restroom. And that's, you know, try to get them trained that way when they get older, they know where to go. Another update, besides the whelping box and their bed, which they love, the puppies are still haven't gotten their teeth yet, except for one, my bear one, okay, which is usually my bully. She's biting her right now and she's crying. I'm not sure if you guys heard her. Her teeth are actually coming in already, and she is very rough when she plays with the puppies because she's actually biting them, and the other puppies cannot bite as hard as her. So when she bites them, they do cry and she does end up hurting them. I have to come in and separate them. But other than that, the puppies are very active, very playful. They don't cry, as you can see. The way they are now, just sleeping, that's how they are for the most of the day. I mean, they do get their activity for the day. You know, every time they come, they nurse with their from their mom. But they're not fussy. They don't cry. They don't, you know, they are really well-behaved puppies. And like I said, when they need to go do their business, they wake up and they know where to go exactly on the puppy pad. As you can see, it's there is a proof. Another thing that I want to give you guys an update is I installed a little puppy water feeder. As you can see right there, that's a puppy water feeder. And amazingly, surprisingly, I didn't think the puppies were going to pick up right away, but they do. They did, actually. They picked up very well, and they go to it and get water. I'm trying to... gonna start to break them in into puppy food. So today I fed them puppy food. Of course, what I did, I soaked it and make sure it got really, really soft, and blended it in my blender, and to get really mushy where it was, where they can still eat it. Since they don't have teeth, they cannot chew it. But, and they loved it. They all ate a bowl, a plate of food that I prepared for them, and they loved it. So what I did is, on a little plastic Tupperware that I have, I mixed in maybe about a half a cup of this right here, which is Simply Nourish puppy food. And instead of using regular water, because I noticed that Darcy is not producing so much milk that much anymore, and you know, I am feeding her puppy food as well to keep up the with her weight and give her as much fat that she needs to store in her body because she is still nursing. But she's still not producing as much. The veterinarian did give me some calcium pills for me to provide with her once a day, which I am giving Darcy that to help her produce more milk for the puppies, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure if that's normal. You know, by, you know, where at this point the milk starts drying up on her, or, you know, or not producing anymore. This is Rocco. There's Darcy. Anyways, going back to the puppy food. So yes, I do soak the food with, not water, but here we go. You guys can see. With a parent's choice, electrolyte water. So basically, you know, for them to get more fluids in their body, because I noticed they're not drinking as much water as I would like them to, even though they are curious about it. They do go to it, they do drink some, but not as often. So I give them this here. It's unflavored. So this electrolyte water is what I, so you can see how much I use so far, what I use to soften the puppy's food with. And I put it in a bowl. And they go to town. They actually love it. I didn't think they were going to like it, but they do. They love playing with their toys. As you can see, they're sleeping and they do play with their toys. But let me see if I can give you a closer update on the puppies. She's always awake, but let me see if I can wake some up here. Hi, baby. Come here. So this is my boy. I have two boys. And he's black and white. He has white underneath his chest. There's his face, so cute. And he's black all the way around. And he has white on his feet. Okay. Here is my female girl, all black. They're probably not so happy because I'm waking them up and I'm just trying to show you guys how cute they are. It's okay. There she is. She's all black. And she has a really, really tiny white spot on her foot, but we can't really tell. This is my other girl. Come here, baby. Okay. Here she is. She also has a white spot on her, on the back of her feet. She's grumpy. It's okay. And she's all black. This is my female. This one here is my smallest out of all of them. Hey, baby. There she is. This is my precious. She's so cute. She's black and white. And she has spots. This is my other little boy. Hey, baby. And he has white and black as well. He has a white collar. And my bigger one, as you guys saw earlier in the video. She is white and brown. Both of my white puppies did have pink noses, but it's started to turn black. So I don't think it's gonna stay pink anymore. But this is my other female. Okay. All right. So there you go. That's my update for today. For week 4, I hope you guys enjoyed watching my videos, and yeah, I'll see you guys next week with week 5. All right, everyone. Have a good day. Bye.